very good morning. We've got a couple isolated showers right now, one just to the north of Stewart. Other than that, we're very quiet. And today will be about 5 degrees cooler than our record high yesterday of 90 in West Palm Beach. Today, we're looking at mid-70s on the Treasure Coast, 72 out at PBIA, 74 degrees in Boca Raton. So a decent start for us. Partly cloudy skies throughout, just a slight chance of an isolated shower or storm. As we take a look at our planner, it looks like 84 to 85, the daytime high. Light northeast winds in place with just some spotty showers possible later on this afternoon. But overall, a nice Veterans Day forecast. Thank you to all of our veterans out there. We maintain the above average temperatures through Friday, and then take a look. More refreshing air by the weekend as our temperatures tumble to highs only in the upper 70s, thanks to a cool front Saturday and Sunday.